The term talent refers to an inborn and the special ability of a person to do something. A skill is an expertise which is acquired by the person by learning. Talent is God-gifted ability. First, skill is an ability in which put our time and effort to develop. Simulative grade point average, CGPA, is assessment tool used to evaluate our academic performance. CGPA doesn't tell how much responsible we are or how much disciplined we are. It just tells how much we were prepared during preparation for exam.
Now, I would like to describe why a student should judge by his skill. I describe it by 3 points. Number one, developing skill along with good CGPA is very important in building our career in Bangladesh context. Otherwise, building a good career with nightmare. 100 skilled employees can develop a company more than 100 good CGPA. And at last, in present scenario of Bangladesh, a good student, a skilled student with good CGPA is expected to play a special role in eliminating unemployment.
Okay guys, let's have a look on the screen. Now I would like to talk about some of the people who are great in life without making good CGPA. First of all, we would like to talk about our honorable president, Abdul Hamid. Once upon a time, he was not eligible to study at Dhaka University for good CGPA. But now, he is the chancellor of all universities of Bangladesh, also Dhaka University.
Kajikatul Islam has made a place among us as one of the examples. Even though he does not have any degree or CGPA, he has made a unique contribution to Bangladesh literature.
Now, I'll tell Bangladesh first baller Mustafizur Rahman. He did not study from good university, but he has made a good position in the world with his skillful bowling capacity.
Okay, now I'm going to talk about the last session, conclusion. I believe that CGPA cannot measure one's ability because not every grad student is successful in life. Intelligence cannot be defined by grade or exams, and exam results do not determine one's successful in life.
Thank you, Mr.
Hello everybody, good morning. I am Adida Sutalasha and this is Moshul Shah. Welcome to our presentation. Today the topic of our presentation is minimum master degree should be made mandatory for everyone else. So now I am going to talk about my presentation. First of all, what is master degree? A master degree is an academic degree awarded to individuals who successfully denote a higher level of expertise. Why master degree is important? A master degree enhances every personal development. Postgraduate courses are more authors. This will develop new personal and professional skills, like independence, self-motivation, time management, and more, etc. Moshu, we shall please explain that for your next slide.
Thank you, Asha. Thank you, Asha, for giving me the the reason to choose these topics? I choose these topics because most of the degree our knowledge development can do and create our environment condition and future can be much. Benefit of master degree. Career advancement, encourage earning potential, lifelong earning, enhance professional level.
Better knowledge and
it is last time.
Thank you.
mental strength conquers self-doubt. However, we ambition is to run a marathon or your goal is, or our goal is to double your revenue. We likely experience self-doubt at one time, another question, but when you are mentally strong, you will be able to reaffirm your negative self-talk. So we can continue working toward our goal with increased confidence. Okay, next to you. Help you find out unhelpful advice. Whether you want to please others to prove them wrong, other people's opinions can easily drown out your own voice. Mental strength will help you tone out the unhelpful criticism and get advice from those around you. Being strong will help you to stay true to your values and keep you focused on making the best decisions, regardless of the feedback you receive from those around you. Outside our comfort zone is difficult, but mental strength gives you the course of the to face our fears of old head on. While you are feeling strong, you will be confident that you can tolerate discomfort, and you will be willing to move forward despite your distress.
Presentation
to
my today's topic is every citizen of our country should be educated with rights policy. So let's get started. Welcome to my presentation. You know that there is a proverb that the man who is loved and well is serving God. Why human education is a necessity? It's helping them to develop a personal understanding of who they are and help develop to deep feelings for animals and environment. Help them develop beliefs and values based on wisdom and justice. Reason. Most of the people of our country, they do not love or hate human food or home. And every year they give so many innocent life. Some of people engage their pets at home without knowing how to take care of. And I have seen many people, their dogs and cats to show people. That's about today's presentation. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.